this is not the Stockholm you will see in the Da Vinci Code movies, right? It's not that.
This is really what I think represents the world of the stories and the world of the saga.
Fede didn't want to show Sweden and Stockholm as it is, because Stockholm is actually a very sweet city, a very beautiful city, very picturesque. He wanted the dark side of Sweden. And we had to find a lot of these locations in Berlin.
Because we're going for Nordic noir, Berlin offered a lot of that same vibe. Because in the winter, it's very beautiful, but it's very gray. And it has a sort of romantic quality to it. It's almost black and white in real life. And so it provided a lot of strong visual imagery for Fede.
I absolutely loved being in Berlin and also the rest of Germany. Like, it was absolutely beautiful. And I think that's the thing, is that you can't make a film like this, which is relatively gothic, and the landscape is so important to it.
We really wanted to accentuate the cold world that Lisbeth's now found herself in, and that she's coming up against the state. The Sweden we wanted to represent was much cooler, not in fashion sense, but in color sense. Hard surfaces that were hard to break through. You felt a bit shut in. The individual looks a bit smaller against the wall surfaces.